if it still ain't left the business. She got everything I want, ain't no need to fuck with these bitches. You can go and have a little fun, ain't gon' trip, baby, I get it. Ain't bullshit in this game, wherever this plane land, I'm the littest nigga there. Turn your back on me, ain't
it's the boy, y'all. Welcome back to today's your crew. It's been a while since I've been on camera, so it's been like a year or two. But I was really getting it in. Now I'm gonna be back getting it. Okay, the camera better not follow me, for real. It's just gonna fall. Okay, hopefully it doesn't fall. Let's stay like that because not gonna keep setting it back up. But y'all, it's been a while or whatever. So yeah. And I'm doing a get ready with me for a bone release for my mom. And yeah, that's it. So y'all, I bought this other wig. I would show y'all, but I was like, going back out there to get it. Basically, I bought this other wig. First of all, Amazon, y'all finna just be rambling. It's a get rid of me, so y'all finna just be talking and rambling and talking about life. So, basically, the wig that I just got, it got color in it, y'all. But I don't like how it goes in my outfit. So, I'm just gonna stick to the curly wig for real. Because why not? I know I wear it all the time. Because I just don't do my hair no more, and that's really a problem. I think I'm about getting braids though soon, but I just don't be doing my hair no more. Like, I just be falling off. I mean, like, I twist it and make sure I put moisturizer in it for under my wigs. I do like little plaits. I don't know how to braid my hair down. I wish I did, for real, but I don't. I need to learn. Money teaching. And y'all, I'm probably like, this girl is drenching this wig. Yes, because it needs to be brushed out. Most definitely, before I put it on. So when I put the wig on, I don't gotta brush it out that much. So I'm doing, I already brushed my teeth, washed my face, and showered and stuff. That's why I got this robe on. I want to put my outfit on and get it, mess it up, and do anything to it, because then I'm going to be crying because I want to take pictures, and it's just like, not going to be doing that. All my body crying, y'all. I got makeup on. I'm not getting nothing dirty. Honey, love. Can't. And won't. Basically, I'm going to do a life update. So, yeah, I'm officially a senior. That's first off. Proud of myself, officially a senior, but I'm really gonna be proud of myself when I walk across that stage for my mama. Yeah, that's the most important thing that matters to me, is walking across the stage for my mama. Period. That's the most important thing. It's not that, I don't know what, because that's my goal. And y'all, I don't drive yet, so my dad took me in the parking lot one day to drive. I'd be so nervous, like, just being on the road just makes me nervous. But I just need to start learning how to drive, because I'd be happy to let my dad take me, and I hate that so much for him. But he don't be caring, for real. But I hate that so much for him, because I'd be wanting to go places. He's basically my Uber driver. That's my point. He's my Uber driver. Y'all see how, like, this curly girl is curly. Ain't this long on me though, because it's gonna shrink up later. It's not gonna stay wet the whole day. I just know it's not, which is cool, so I'm gonna put something in it or whatever. And I really need to take this little band thing and put it back on. That's all I'm gonna do, y'all. Let me get right. And y'all, I work too, y'all. I be working. Like, my butt off. Like, I just really just doing things in my life. I don't be bored. I be working and stuff. I probably won't be in the camera, because I need to see how to get this wig on. I gotta put a wig on, y'all. I just gotta really see in the mirror. The back of it needs to end in, like, these little... That's gonna make me mad. Okay, because, like, wait, please don't make me mad today. Just please don't. Come on, we'll watch things when I come apart already. I'm not with it. get this part first, y'all. And this bail of, it's gonna take me a minute to slot it on. I'm having malfunctions with this wig today, and I don't know why. Yep, gonna have to take it off. I don't want y'all to see my hair at all. What's going on? Why is it doing that? Like, why? Why do y'all want to give me complications? Because y'all, this wig does not do this. Well, this wig don't do this, but can't talk today at all. Never can talk, but this wig does not do this. Oh, yeah. I got a proper link. That's cool. I don't care. I really don't. But, okay. Making me so angry. And this one little part is loose. My problem is she's struggling. It is for a minute. I'm getting to her with this wig. My hair noises and stuff in the back. Please do not mind that. It's just my Nana, y'all. Just my Nana and her phone. What if I'm wearing jewelry? I'm not a jewelry person. I don't even know if I'm wearing jewelry. Probably won't. It's probably like a ring or something. That's it. My hand. That's it. Got the wig on, y'all. That's just a matter of brushing it. And I'm like, why does she keep going back and forth into the camera? But yeah. I might just do my makeup first and then put this up in a ponytail for real. That's what I'm gonna do. Put it in a ponytail. My makeup just for right now, and then with this up again and put the hair product in it. I just don't want to do it right now, and I gotta do my sideburns too. My little sides and put my headband on. I don't know if I'm really gonna do much for makeup. I'm trying to figure out because it's only like 12 o'clock, it's 12 o'clock right now, and I should be alright. Gotta breathe, y'all. That's so funny. I do gotta breathe, though. I don't know what look I want. And y'all got this new makeup palette. I shit out the girl that gave me this palette. I don't know her Instagram at for real, but. Let's see y'all. I don't know the phone, so. This is the person I got on the phone, pulling it out and using it. I think it's beauty something, but basically, yeah, I gotta get my lashes and stuff out the bag, y'all. I'm probably gonna have to walk out and come back in. But this is the makeup palette. Yes, the makeup palette. Don't mind what y'all see in the background. And I think I'm gonna do red and another color. That's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm about to, yo, look at me just scrolling. Let me stop scrolling on Instagram. Anyways, just I'm about to scroll like I'm not on camera. Like, I don't got nothing to be doing. Like, y'all need to tell me, girl, get back to the video. I don't hear noise. Definitely hear it. So I do like this little light shade. I'm gonna get some more makeup, y'all. Definitely. So I don't want makeup like that. Let's let y'all know. I like to mix it like this. And I'm just gonna like dab it on my face for real. I ain't gonna like do too much of the makeup because I just don't. Like I need a full face today. I don't. Well, I'm about to give y'all a full face, but I really just don't for real. I don't need that much foundation. already moisturized my face and I forgot to put my... The most important thing, my primer, I forgot to put it on. I always do that, I don't know how, but I'm forgetting that I need to put the primer on. Last time I did my makeup was my brother's graduation. And I just gave a basic face for real. I didn't really like my makeup for real. It was cute, but like, I think like I rushed it because I was trying to rush up there to get there, my mama and stuff. Just to make sure I'm on time. And still didn't leave until like right about, oh yes. Not about the mom that I call mom. So like when y'all hear me say mom, that's what I'm talking about, my other mom or whatever. And yeah, so when I say mom, y'all not gonna know which mom I'm talking about, but when I say mom, my other mom, that's what I'm talking about, yeah. My little hand probably gonna be like foundation. I do it all the time. Let me go ahead and get under here. Let's start playing, no, for real. I gotta get the full face. I don't do my eyebrows and I don't do all that extra stuff, y'all. I just be doing it easily. I gotta make sure I really get my nose. I'm sorry, y'all, I'm not enough on camera. I really gotta make sure I get my nose. And yeah. Okay, so.
Sorry, I'm having trouble connecting to the internet.
I don't know why my Alexa just did that, but don't mind her. I don't know why. That scared the junk out of me. I'm sorry, y'all. Back, y'all. So, yeah, so then now, make sure I get this foundation on my face for real. That's the important part. Then, just my. Let's see. Where is it at? I'll just flip this side. It's just me. I'll just flip this side. Just, I don't know what it's doing. For real, but I'm not feeling stressed about it. Too. I don't know which one I'm going to use, though. I'm going to use this bottom one. I know this makeup is not going to stay that long. For real, because my face is like, I just don't think it's gonna stay. I'm still gonna do it anyway. I really don't know if I'm gonna really do my eye makeup, like, because I just know my eyes gonna be watery in the car, because I always do it. It'd be watery with the air on in the car. But it's just not gonna go right, but it's okay. It's okay though. So yeah. If I were talking in the background, it's my nana. It's on the phone talking. You just dash it on your face, baby. You want to swim. I'm really trying to just go ahead and hit my setting spray. For real, I don't know. I just don't know if I want to. To my eyes. But yeah. I don't know. Alright. I gotta put my stuff to dad. My dad's stuff. I can't talk. I have my dad's stuff in the dryer. I just can't talk. I don't know what's going on today. Yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to talk and I can't. Maybe I just need to hush. Maybe I just need to hush. Maybe I'm gonna brush my eye. Okay. I'm about to say. It's like, good color, that's cool. This is dark red. So, my eyes. I'm like, okay, she can't, you don't want me to see? Girl, I'm going to see now. So I decided I'm going to do the little red like this in and then like do a little glitter out. I be doing like ombre shade. It be so fine. I will show y'all this picture. I think I am. I'll show y'all. I don't like the way this little part coming up, but it's cool because I'm going to hit my face with a little makeup wipe. They're not going to do it right now because I'm just so excited to get something off my hand anyway. Or whatever. I'm going to keep doing my eyes. I don't need my lashes anyway. I don't want this side to be darker than the other side. I don't know, I just feel like I do this side more better. It should be me though. Back again, I had to go get my lashes for real. I don't know where my little brush went for real. Oh, there it go. I'm about to say, where did it go? I'm trying to make sure I really got this red on. I'm sorry, y'all probably like, why should this. I just feel like it's just not red enough. Where's my other little brush on it? Oh, I'm not finna play. Just finna have to use this. I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna show. Get them together, or whatever. Oh, my brother just texted me. That's not really arguing, y'all. I don't know who keep asking what time did the balloon release, but like, I posted on Facebook too, as well, and like, I don't know. I really don't know. Y'all, I know this looks messy right now, but y'all gonna see. I know it looks very messy. But y'all is finna see. It's not gonna look like this. Y'all finna see. Where's my little, don't like it. Something I don't like about it. Something I did, I don't like. But it's okay, it's cool. We're gonna leave it, just leave it alone, let it be what it be, because people gonna think it's cute, and I'm gonna think it's cute too. It's gonna be fine, I know it don't look like that best, but I'm not gonna keep doing my eyes over and over again just to get it right. I know what I should have did there, y'all. This is one look that I did, and it was so fine. I used to be planning my makeup, so yeah, that was so fine. I really should have did that, but I always want to do something new. I don't ever want to just do the same thing, but I think I'm finna just try to smudge this in a little bit, cause like I don't like it. It needs to like just go. Yeah. Like if you look up close, you can't really tell. I think like when you look back, you can't really tell. I mean, it looks okay. I really don't need makeup on my face for real. I just choose to. So yeah. I have to get my. Hold on, I'm going to spray my face. Yeah. Are y'all gonna, she knows how spraying I am. It's got to dry my face too. I don't got a thing to fit my face. So yeah. I know this is ghetto, but I'm using my old folder from school. But paper file, oh well. But this is like really ghetto. I'm so irking. It's really, I make myself laugh for real. I'm gonna put my lashes on. Wrap that. I'm gonna do my hair too. Forgot, y'all. It's different over my hair. I probably had to cut the camera so many times, but you know, that's what happens when it comes with editing. And I gotta remember how to edit, y'all. I gotta learn again. Like, I really do. But I did good at it by myself. And I meant to take my makeup wipe and get my hair. I'm gonna still do it though. Okay, y'all. So, get my hair right quick. Because I gotta wash my hands after this. I always wash my hands. So, I'll just put that photo down. But I'm sure my face is dry. I got new lashes. Y'all, I went to Rainbow the other day. And let me tell y'all about that, first of all, because I had to find me an outfit. And I already knew how the look I wanted to give. I just didn't know if I was gonna find the look because I kept looking at Amazon. And I'm really like, what I really wanted to wear, it was not gonna come until that Sunday. And I'm like, I'm not doing that Sunday. I'm doing that Saturday. So it's like, it's just not gonna work out. Let me go get some scissors. Hold on. Yes, I'm struggling with my lashes, Terrell. First, I'm struggling with my curl. Yes, I'm really recording for real. I gotta edit and stuff though. Yeah, I'm gonna edit some stuff out because I don't have to try a lot to this video. Yeah, because you ugly. I don't want you in my camera. Hey. Might be a lashes for her. I just did a bunch of glue. I didn't have to do it though. Maybe I did though, because these lashes not doing right. I didn't came to a conclusion. I'm finishing my makeup off. I really just watched me. Y'all finish just still see the part where I did my makeup. But I'm really just like, I don't know, y'all. I'm having a mental breakdown, probably. I don't know what's wrong. But I don't think I'm going to take this makeup off. Moisturize my face again. Wash my face again. Get all this stuff off my face and just put lashes on. Because I don't know. Because, like, it's hot. They're not going to tell me it's hot outside and change my mind. It's hot outside. That really is making me turn on and it's dripping. Don't worry, I'm fine. Y'all, it's not on my face, so I'm gonna wash my face again. It's cool with me. I don't want to put my lashes on at this point because like, there's something that's just not going right. Since I don't like about my face, I don't know what's going on. It's like, I don't like it. I think, no lie, even if my eye makeup, I didn't like it. What are these things on my face? I'm trying to hurry up, y'all, because I'm not because I gotta have a bathroom. Yeah, sure. I'm really wrong. I feel like Shawty Rowe. I don't know, something I don't like with my makeup, so I'm taking it off. I probably still don't be making it to my face, and my eye is going to burn. No. Mm. wipe my face off. I'm pretty natural anyway, for real. Just with the lashes, and wrap it up, call it a day. Cause this is not working out how I want it to. It's still a get ready with me though, y'all. Still a get ready with me. It's just not working out how I want it to. My face. And I know it's gonna be hot outside, I'm not thinking about it. And baby, I don't wanna be hot. So yeah. I'm gonna get all this off my face. Moisturize my face again. Because yeah, my face is pretty natural anyway, baby. Because face is clear. Face always give. It never didn't give. I don't know what my last one is. At all. So I'm going to have to use lotion. So my face gonna be smooth as a baby, period. And I'm gonna sort out in here. My lashes, because I'm gonna get that lash part, baby. Because who? Well, basically, I'm gonna just moisturize my face, and I'm gonna just put my lashes on, because the new lashes that I got, they won't go off for some reason. Yeah, at this point, it's just, the one lashes is just for me, because at this point I couldn't get the other ones to go on this lash now photo. I keep squeezing a lot out. Not meaning to. So I got, well, that probably hurt me all right now. I'm probably gonna cut some, a lot of this out. But yeah, I bought them lashes for nothing, so we're gonna have to go on one day. We're trying to come out loose, but I'm not waiting. I'm gonna finally get dressed y'all after this too. So I'm gonna try to fit. Hair back girl. I said forget the makeup because this was working out. If y'all hear stuff back girl, y'all just gonna have to hear it at this point. Just gonna have to hear it. In my little headband for my ears, and baby, get the girls up. I put some product in my hair though. So, what is up on my, under my curls, not gonna stay like this for real. It's just, it's gonna get right dry, real dry. I gotta do my edges too. I'm gonna do that first. Whatever, should I do that first? I forgot already. Let me just brushing my hair. Okay. I'm gonna go crush Tommy Dickory up. Dress girl. It's really a headband leg, guys. If I wanted to do edges, my real edges and stuff, but not doing it. I always do my sideburns. So yeah. It's probably gonna sweat my edges out with that hot sun. It's probably gonna sweat it out. I'm taking video or something. Doing something to keep myself occupied. But yeah, I'm gonna be back with y'all. I don't know what's on my face. But I'm gonna be back with y'all when I clean my mess up. And then when I get dressed and stuff, so I can see the outfit. And then yeah, I finally got the final look. With the jacket, yes. I just put the clothes on. And my shoes, y'all, they'll be able to see them, but yeah, both. Right. And then, yeah. I really love the jacket, though, y'all. Like, that's the most important part of me. I don't know why, but I love the jacket. So, yeah, I'm trying to get a thumbnail, too. But yeah.
I'm at the restaurant now, and so I already did the balloons and everything. Probably copyrighted because it's music, but I hope I don't get copyrighted. But yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all when I get home. I don't really record that much, but I'll put clips in the video.
Thank you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Let go, mommy.
I had to close the video out or whatever, so I didn't record nothing for real, but because I was enjoying my family and my best friend, like, I was really enjoying myself. I put a little clip in with me at the restaurant. It was definitely loud, you know, black people are loud, and black people don't ever like to leave nowhere, so it was like there for 4 hours. I really should have recorded it for real. It was funny. Definitely was a good time. I definitely need that because I'm always working or always busy. Like, we definitely need to keep doing that, keep it consistent or whatever. But yeah, so yeah, I really had a good time and I really enjoyed myself, and the biggest part was celebrating my mom. The biggest part or whatever. But let me know which videos I want to see, like what y'all want to see. Give me ideas, let me know, comment, like, please tell me, DM me, text me, like, comment, subscribe, and share, y'all, for sure. And I will see y'all in the next.